It's still April 2nd on the West Coast. Andrew wins again.